Indian actress Priyanka Chopra Jonas looked drop dead gorgeous as she chose a red and white ensemble as she walked the red carpet at the 74th British Academy of Film and Television Art Awards along with her American pop singer husband Nick Jonas on Sunday. Priyanka was one of the presenters at the prestigious award function held at the Royal Albert Hall. Dressed in fiery red embroidered jacket with an open neckline paired with an ivory harem pants, Priyanka looked like a diva. Nick chose a classic number as he opted for a black suit paired with crisp white shirt. In another look, Priyanka was seen donning a glamorous black suit with colorful butterfly designed in the center. She completed the look with bold red lips, gold-rimmed eyes and statement earrings. Priyanka's last outing on screen was The White Tiger, a film she featured in as well as executive produced.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.